up a notch. Take. I shall play a guitar solo on a guitar shaped like a taco. Thank you.
Thank you. Was for you. For that beautiful girl right there. Doing a shoulder ride party. This song is about tearing it up. Not just all morning. Not just all afternoon. But tearing it up all day. Yeah.
Yeah.
suffering and pain. Because that's what partying's all about. We will never let down! You guys are the best.
Oh, Thank you! And I
more thankful than ever to have the partiest band in the land with me on stage. On guitar, Amanda Lapree! On guitar, Dave Pino! On guitar, Eric Vane! Okay. On bass guitar, Mike Davis! And on the drums, you already are aware that he's a birth boy. You're already aware that he cuts the rug. You're already aware that when he drinks liquid, he drinks it from a jug. They call him the one and only drummer boy, a true and living joy, Clark Kegley! This is a special song. Now we want to get loose. You don't want to go home yet now, do you?
No.
Okay. We shall keep the party going. Take it out a different song from our third album, Close Calls with Brick Walls. Starts with Dave and myself on a special riff. Goes like this. Get loose! Thank you. The reason that we take a party mindset with us into the world every day is not to numb out the pain or the difficulty, but to conjure up an inner power and celebratory resilience that gives us the strength to face that difficulty. The evil of the world does not want us to party. They want to tell us that partying is stupid and irresponsible. The good thing is, we will never stop partying, and there's not a gosh darn thing they can do about it! So join us as we count down into this final moment of triumph.
93, 92, 91, 90. 89, 88, 87, 86, 85, 84, 83, 82, 81, 80, 79, 78, 77, 76, 75, 74, 73, 72, 71, 70, 69, 68, 67, 66, 65, 64, 63, 62, 61, 60, 59, 58, 57, 56, 55, 54, 53, 52, 51, 49, 47, 45, 43, 42, 41, 39, 38, 37,